About halfway through the last full day of work on Zambia Build 2011, this is the poultry house. It's now has the roof completed, the iron door is on, and tomorrow the carpenter will come install the wood door. We're just doing some final touches, patching in around the roof line to seal it up around the beams. And then eventually after we leave, Felix can coordinate the construction of the final section here, so that it eventually will be a 12 meter by 4 meter structure with 3 rooms for raising chickens for meat and for egg production, and as well as grain storage.